What's going on, everybody? This is Tramp bringing you another Final Fantasy 14 walkthrough. And today we're going to be continuing on with the main scenario quest. And we're at Camp Drybone. And we were looking into the string of kidnappings. So we're going to continue on with that to see who was behind it. And it's a false priest, so we're going to try and find out who the false priest is. Alright, so while we're in these clothes, we have to go around talking to a lot of people at Camp Drybone to see if they have work for us. Thank you. Alright, so we're gonna head over. I believe we're heading over to that pond where the. Poor folks hang out at. So we're heading over to Waking Sands to tell what happened. So I'll meet you guys over at the Waking Sands. All right, so here we are at the Waking Sands. So we're gonna go in. Alright. So we're gonna head to Blackbrush Station. And then we're gonna head over here. To go up this way. Talk to the person they needed us to talk to. Alright, so we're gonna teleport back to Horizon. And then I head back to the Waking Sands. So I'll talk to you guys when we get there. Alright, so we're at the Waking Sand, and we're gonna talk to Minfella to about the dagger. So we're gonna head back to Camp Drybone. Okay. So I'm going to end the episode here because in the next episode we're going to do the ambush, and then we're going to fight Ifrit. So I want to do all that in one episode. So this is where this episode will end. If you like this video and you want to see more coming, please hit that like button. Subscribe to this channel. And if you have any suggestions or anything, any comments, anything like that, please leave a comment down below. As always, take care.